I have oak kitchen sideboards that's finished with 5 coats of Danish oil and still managed to get a black mark on it when a tin can was left on the surface. Often that wood has had some kind of reaction. It's got tannic acid in the wood and it reacted to the tin can, which is steel, and it's caused this black ring in there and it's gone deep in the wood.